8 Sports Blitz is brought to you by the new Buick Regal from Haley Buick GMC.
Welcome back to the Blitz. It's time to crown some state champs.
Yeah, we head out to Blessed Sac as they look for their third straight title.
Virginia Tech commit Augie Conti hoping to help the Knights to their third straight state title. First quarter, Knights on top of Greenbrier Christian 7-0, looking for more. Nathan Settle running through a tackle on the left side, stays on his feet, running free up the sideline. Big gain. Settle will take it 80 yards to the end zone. 13-0, Blessed Sac on top. That offense is rolling. Why not go for two? And check out the effort from Jerome Robinson. Nothing up the middle. Fights to the left. Fights into the end zone. 15-0. Blessed Sac on top. Gators trying to answer. Nick Jesse throwing down the middle. Picked off by Sam Drewitz. He's off the other way. Big momentum shift for the Knights as Drewitz takes it into Greenbrier Christian territory. That would lead to this field goal from Justin Carey. He nails it right down the middle. Those 3 points would be big because they put the Knights on top 18-0. The Gators would rally. Jesse trying to atone for the interception. Watch this. Throw for the end zone. Tipped by one Gator into the arms of Josh Miller for the touchdown. Greenbrier Christian would score 15 straight, but it wasn't enough. Blessed Sac wins their third straight state championship, 18-15 the final.